All right, we're going back to 1973, everybody. Can you remember 73? Here we go. There's a port on a western bay, and it serves 100 ships a day. Lonely sailors pass the time away and talk about their homes. There's a girl in this harbor town, and she works laying whiskey down. They say, "Brandy, fetch another round." She serves in whiskey and wine. The sailors say, "Brandy, you're a fine girl. What a good wife you would be.
Such a fine.
Yeah, your eyes could steal a sailor from the sea. Brandy wears a braided chain made of finest silver from the north of Spain. A locket that bears the name of the man that Brandy loved. He came on a summer's day bringing gifts from far away, but he made it clear he couldn't stay. No harbor was his home. The sailors say, "Brandy, you're a fine girl. What a good wife you would be. But my life, my lover, my lady is the sea. Yeah, Brandy used to watch his eyes when he told his sailing stories. She could feel the ocean's falling rise. She saw his rage and glory. But he had always told the truth, for he was an honest man. And Brandy does her best to understand. Night, when the bar closes down, Brandy walks through a silent town and loves a man who's not around. She can still hear him say, Brandy, you're a fine girl. What a good wife you would be. But my life, my lover, my lady is the sea. Yeah. Brandy, you're a fine girl. What a good wife you would be. But my life, my love, and my lady is the sea. Yes, it is. Now, Brandy, you're a fine girl. What a good wife you would be.
His name is Tim, and he just sang for you.